Good morning, Red Arrow, and happy Tuesday. Today for lunch, we are having a barbecued rib sandwich, and let's see what birthdays we have today.
And we have a couple of birthdays to announce today. Happy birthday to Davion Harrell and Kingston Reeves. Both of you enjoy your birthday and come on down to the office for your birthday pencil.
For our announcements, we have just a few. Today is Bible release day for those students who've submitted a note from their moms or dads or the grown-up in charge. And so when it's time to release students for Bible release, we will make a PA announcement. I want to say 12:50 this year. I know it's a little different than it has been in the past. Tomorrow at 1 o'clock will be our senior citizen luncheon, and Red Arrow is hosting. And a shout-out and thanks to Miss Marnie and her students for their volunteering to entertain the troops tomorrow. Much appreciated. Thank you so much. And to all of our students, so that means we'll have extra visitors and guests in our buildings. And I think that's the first one we've had this year of our senior citizen lunches. That's kind of when the grandmas and the grandpas around our community come in, and they get to have lunch here at school. Not in the lunchroom, they eat in the library. I don't know, kind of weird. But they like it because they get a chance to see what we're doing here at school. And so I know you'll show them our best Red Arrow behavior while they're here, being respectful, responsible, and safe, and making them proud, whether they're your grandpa and grandma or they're somebody else's grandpa and grandma. They still like seeing when kids behave themselves. So I appreciate your help with that. Healthy Hike, I forgot to mention it yesterday. That is going to be, my brain just went dead. Friday. That will be Friday. And so don't forget, continue raising that money for your Healthy Hike pledges. And let's see if I can remember them in order. Mrs. Sharp helped me out, Miss Ashley. $20 is the skating party, $40 is the Nerf gun, $60 is the hat, $80 is the t-shirt, and $100, which I know you can't do, it's too hard. It's okay. I still love you. If you were able to raise that much money, then you would get to throw a pie in my face. But I love you anyways because I know that's a lot of money to raise. So it's okay. You can raise $80 and get that t-shirt and have a good time. You can raise $95 and that's great. You can raise $99.99 and that's awesome also because you're awesome like that. Let's have fun with Healthy Hike. Looking forward to that on Friday. Hopefully the weather cooperates too and there's no rain. I had some people ask me if I would show the blue pictures, and so I'm going to show the blue pictures, and then I'll just go on into the alphabet challenge after that. So take a look at a few of these blue pictures from yesterday.
And for today's Alphabet City Challenge, the letter is Q. Now, I've got to be honest with all of you. This, for me, was the most challenging one because I had a real tough time seeing the Q. So we'll see if you guys find it faster than I did. I'm going to give you a full 7 seconds to take a look at it. So find the uppercase letter Q. I'm sure that you are all a lot smarter than I am at this game, as you probably already found it very quickly. But if you did not, or you had a little bit of trouble, that's okay. Let me zoom in for you. And it's the wheel. And I think I had a hard time because I couldn't find the tail for the Q. So the wheel is the circle part of the Q. And then this, I don't know, was it the brake or what this thing is, but this rod right here makes the tail on the Q. And when I looked at this picture, for some reason, I had a real hard time seeing the letter Q in that. So if you found it quickly, good for you. Your brain is smarter than mine at this game. Hope you enjoyed playing today.
So what did you think? Was that Q as hard as I said it was? Or was it just hard for me? I'm sure you'll tell me later on when I see you, because you always do. At this time, would you please stand for the pledge?
And now from Mrs. Spangler's class, to help us with the pledge, we have...
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, Pledge Helpers. That was a great job, and everyone have a great day, learners!